The Bible said Sarah said, God didn't say it, Sarah said it. Sarah said, God have made me to laugh. She said, I was laughing before, but this time it's really funny. Because with Sister Rosalind, when she was holding the baby in her arms, she was laughing, walking around, saying, look at this. Some of you, God's getting ready to bring some things to pass, and you're going to be laughing at it every time you look at it. I've got some people in here, you've been laughing. God turned your unbelief laughter into positive laughter. We've got some people that you didn't believe you would be where you are, have what you have. But God calls you and bless you. And every time you walk into your house, you laugh. Every time you get in your car, you laugh. I can't hear nobody here. Every time you go and sit at that desk, you laugh. Some of you, every time you look up on that wall and see that degree, you laugh. Lord, I can't hear nobody here. Some of you, when you look at stuff, you be laughing. Folks say, you crazy? No, I'm not crazy. I'm just laughing because of what the Lord has done. And some of you, you laughed and said, God, I don't know how you're going to do this. But I want to tell you, Sarah said, God have made me to laugh. Yes. Somebody, God told me to tell you that he's getting ready to make us laugh. The enemy made us to feel that God was not going to do what he said. Oh, I know, Holy Trinity. I know we came back to this building. And we, amen, said, Lord, now you said you're going to do it. And then others have come and said, the Lord said, he's going to cause you to move. I know we still looking at it and saying, no, I don't see that. But God said, I'm going to make y'all laugh after a while. I'm going to cause y'all to understand that I'm really God the way I say I am. Because I'm going to make you laugh. God told me to tell somebody that God's getting ready to make us laugh. He's getting ready to cause, amen, your hysterical laughter of unbelief. Amen. He's getting ready to turn it around and make you laugh for the positive. Some of you have been laughing and saying, I don't see how God's going to do it. And not only have you been laughing, but you've been laughing because others have been laughing at you. But God told me to tell you. He said, tell them on this morning that I'm going to make them laugh. Now, some of you won't get this. Amen. It'll be next week before it drops in your spirit. But there's somebody going to get it right away. Because God told me to tell you that laughter is coming, and you're going to laugh. He's going to cause you to be happy when you see what God does, when you see how God does it. You're going to be laughing and saying to yourself, what a mighty God, what an awesome God he is. I didn't know that he was going to do it like that, because when God does it, he's going to cause you to know that you just didn't get a blessing, and it wasn't by accident that you got a blessing, and it wasn't by mistake that you got a blessing, and you just didn't happen upon it, but it was on purpose. Look at somebody and tell them, God's getting ready to bless you on purpose. He's getting ready to give you a miracle on purpose. It's not going to be an accident. It's not going to sneak up on you, but he's going to bless you on purpose. I feel that in my spirit. God's going to bless you, and it's going to be on purpose. I like the way that sounds. Touch somebody else and tell them, God's going to bless you, and it's going to be on purpose. He's going to bless you on purpose. Tell yourself, I'm not going to be somebody that just stumbled in a blessing. I'm not going to be somebody that just happened to walk up and a blessing came on me, but he's going to bless me on purpose. Well, how do you know he's going to bless you on purpose? Because he said all these blessings shall come and overtake you. He's going to bless me. He's after me to bless bless me, yep, and he's getting ready, yep, to make me laugh, yep. He's getting ready, yep, to make me smile again, yep. He's getting ready, yep, to make my teeth, yep, show to everybody, yep. So you better get your dentures, yep, and get them right, yep. You better get your poly grip, yep. Amen. You better get some, yep, and whiten your teeth, yep, because you're gonna be smiling, yep. You're gonna be laughing, yep, and telling the world, yep, look what the Lord, yep, look what the Lord has done, yep, look what the Lord, yep, look what he's done for me, yep, look what the Lord, yep, has done for my family, yep, look what the Lord, yep, has done for my relatives, yep, look what the Lord, yep, has done for my home. God, yep, is getting ready, yep, to do it in us, yep, and make us laugh, yep. Yes, he is, yep. I got to leave y'all here, yep, but the latter part of this, yep, she said, God, yep, have made me to laugh, yep, and not only me, yep, she says, so that, yep, all that hear it, yep, will laugh with me. Yep. What are you trying to say? Yep. I want to tell you, yep, not only, yep, is he gonna make you laugh, yep, but he's gonna make other people laugh, yep, that see what he does. Yep. She said, he got me laughing, yep, and he got others laughing. Yep. They used to laugh at me, yep, now they're laughing with me. Yep. They used to pick at me, yep, but now they're laughing with me. Yep. Some of you, yep, God's not only, yep, gonna make you laugh, yep, but he's gonna make others, yep, laugh with you. Yep. He's gonna make them laugh. Yep. They laughed at you, yep, and said it'll never be. Yep. They laughed at you, yep, and said you'll never get it. Yep. They laughed at you, yep, and said you crazy. Yep. They laughed at you, yep, called you a fool. Yep. Your family members, yep, they laughed at you, yep, and said no way. Yep. But God told me, yep, to tell you, yep, he's getting ready, yep, to make you laugh. Yep. He's gonna make, yep, your family laugh, yep, with you. Yep. He's gonna make your friends, yep, laugh with you. Yep. He's gonna make those, yep, that's been laughing at you, yep, they get ready, yep, to laugh with you. Yep. They gonna tell everybody, yep, look what the Lord, yep, has done for them. Yep. He's gonna make them laugh. Yep. They gonna look at you, yep, and see the blessing. Yep. They gonna look at you, yep, and see the miracle. Yep. They gonna look at you, yep, and see the wonder. Yep. And they gonna say, yep, the Lord, yep, has blessed them. Yep. The Lord, yep, has moved for them. Yep. They'll look at you, yep, and say, look what God, yep, did for Camille. Yep. Look what God, yep, did for Sister Elaine. Yep. Look what God, yep, did for Sister McDaniels. Yep. He's able, yep, to bless them. Yep. He's caused them, yep, to laugh. Yep. Hang on in there. Yep. I dare you to hang in. Yep. Keep praising him. Yep. Hang in there. Yep. Keep giving him glory. Yep. Hang in there. Yep. Keep worshiping him. Yep. Hang in there. Yep. Hold on to his word. Yep. Tell yourself, yep, God is about to make me laugh. Yep. He's about to make, yep, me hysterical, yep, with joy. Yep. I'm going to be leaping, yep, while I laugh. Yep. I'm going to be dancing, yep, while I laugh. Yep. I'm going to be praising, yep, while I laugh. Yep. Lift your hand and say yes. Yep. Come on and say yes. Yep. Yes. I got to quit. I'm going to stop. But I wish I had somebody. Lord, I got to stop. But I wish I had somebody that believes God is getting ready to make you laugh. Laugh. Lord, help me to quit. Laugh with a miracle in your hand. Laugh with a miracle in your bosom. Laugh with a miracle in your life. Laugh with a blessing. Yes, yes, yes. I got this. Look, that's my time. God's getting ready. to make you laugh.